We got some pretty wild news out here. We have new gameplay that I wanna watch and I wanna show you as well. The new specialist. There is like one Indian specialist, so there's a Gandu hai wahan pe, a Bharti Munda hai, so we're gonna be checking that out. And there's also some new information came out right after this one. Dice, they're not stopping. Let's get right into it. Drop a like, hit the subscribe bell if you're brand new. And this is the operator. Abe kaise ho paaji? Theek thaak? He's a recon. He's part of the recon class. The specialty is cyber warfare. I've seen a little bit of it, and surely YouTubers were given early access. Trojan Network. Yo, this map reminds me of like Operation Metro and Siege of Shanghai. Both at the same time. Looks pretty odd. Looks pretty odd. Yep, I remember that. Rainbow Six Siege. Wait, what? Place of birth? Mexico? Hola, hey, Santiago, what you doing, man? Yeah, big Battlefield 4 vibes, but right now it's like super colorful. I love that, actually. I like that a lot. Thoughts? We got SOB in Ballistic Shield. We got a massive E-tal. Oh, this is gonna start a war in chat, obviously. This is, I mean, I cannot wait to see the Reddit after this one. Knowing the Battlefield community, man. There will be a lot of people, yo, how dare they put a specialist like that after Battlefield 5. I mean, I'm telling you, man, just wait a couple of months. We're going to have anime waifu bundle skins, bruh. I personally am not too worried about it, though. Like, I don't, as long as the game is fun, I don't care about that stuff. But I know a lot of people do, and I fully respect that. I fully see you. So that's the desert map. Yeah, this was one of the first... We got South Korea, Recon, X, Jisoo Pig. Yeah, we're gonna have anime waifu bundle skins. That desert map was the first map that was leaked, right? I remember covering that. That was a couple of months ago. No shark canals? Wait, what? She got that scanner of some kind.
Raven, you're cussing an angel angle.
Okay, so Laura. Honestly, gameplay looking pretty good, but obviously this is a trailer. Again, that's low testosterone, man. I need that full-on like baby. You know, whenever the soldier would go back in Battlefield 3, the soldier would go like ding 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 bam like that. You know, it felt like the guy had more testosterone, and now we're kind of lacking that. It's just like, you know, you do that and just that. It's super slow, I feel. First world problem. I know. First world problem. Provide armor, ammo, and new loadout to yourself and allies. Oh, damn. Reminds me of the USAS from the Battlefield 3. You remember the frag rounds? I thought that they're gonna show like the headshot kill meter, headshot meter count or something like that. You know, the kill meter count? And these are the 5 new specialists. Okay, so let's see. There is some wild news that came out, alright? So I know that a lot of people don't want the specialist here. I personally am fine with it, but I prefer the old class system. I feel like that specialist should be in, what's it called, hazard zone, but for a normal multiplayer, they kind of rather have like a normal class system. Smash a like button if you agree. But Tom says that honestly, from what I'm reading, looks like they've looked at all the concerns of specialists and done nothing. Basically, the old class system is coming back. Sort of, but not really, up until you hit level 10. I mean, if the old class system sort of comes back at like level 10, that's still better, right? But then obviously you got a homie like that. Homie says that I lost all my hype, canceling my pre-order and going back to Battlefield 5. I mean, damn, man, I never saw that coming, okay? Bravo Intel says that DICE is doubling down on specialists and has no plans to remove them. They believe that with the insertion flow, exit flow, and other features, squad and team play will happen at launch without classes. And surely we have our experts out here. Goodbye 2042. Yo, that's the homie. That's the homie, DTK. Says that going to back to... I don't know the homie, by the way. But that's the man. Goodbye 2042. Going back to 4. Okay, classes were better in my opinion. And that's basically where I will put it as well. And ladies and gentlemen, like... I don't mind the specialist, and obviously like I'm Pakistani, so that's like an Indian operator, so there's a little bit of relatability factor for me there. But I mean, can I rather have like the old class system back? The old class system was just so much superior. I mean, But at the end of the day, and I don't want to dog on the specialist thing. I know it's very easy to do that, and most of you will be dogging on it. And I mean, like, different strokes for different folks, and that's perfectly fine. But and some people are saying the abilities feel OP. Some people are saying that in a bad way. Some people are saying that in a good way. And if the game feels OP, where every specialist feels OP, then I'm all up for it, right? Because there was a specialist. Yo, what's that mofo's name? Somebody help me out. What's that and we got a baddie out here. Ooh, class got a soul clash. Specialty smart explosives. There was a specialist that is all about the grappling hook, and that is probably the most OP operator in the game, especially in the beta. I feel like the rest of the operators didn't even have that many testosterone, like, to be honest. Like, they didn't have that many ability, and she got like EMP and scatter grenades. So yeah, a little bit of that Call of Duty vibe. I play Call of Duty, so for me, I it's fine. I play both. Like, I'm a massive Battlefield fan, massive COD fan. So for not too worried about it, okay? But damn, man, that is wild, alright? We got Noshar Canals threat perception, automatically spot enemies who deal damage to you, okay? Another thing that I really am missing is that obviously they show the sniper kill, and there is no headshot kilometer. Like, you don't see what's your range, right? Or maybe you see the range. That's not the way I wanted to word that. It's like when you get a kill, normally it would say like what was your distance for the headshot. I wanna see that. Yeah, like just go all in, man. Just punch it, bro. Like, that's low testosterone right there. The animations are a little bit off this time, right? But this should be up to date gameplay. Hopefully this is not like, you know, pre like 2 months old gameplay or some shiza like that. Like they said. This has to be the final or the current gameplay. Yep, this is the one right here. So it looks like there is a bullet drop off, which is fine. But I mean, can a brother maybe have like that headshot kilometer? I just woke up, so running on low brain cells. This is the Santiago. Okay, let me actually pause it right here. So I got the SOB-8 ballistic shield, and his trait is blast resistance. So that's like, in Call of Duty, got flag jacket. So that's kind of like flag jacket, right? Flag jacket, carry a shield that protects from the incoming projectile. So yeah, I used to get that. Oh, does he have the ability to shoot? Okay, I just realized. Hold on a second. So that reminds me of Black Ops 4 operator. Oh yeah, you can shoot. That's Black Ops 4, bro. That's like Black Ops 4, I just realized. And that's a baddie again. Wings. Oh, she got wingsuit, smart explosives. Damn, I'm not sure how the Battlefield fanbase will feel. I'm not looking at that like as a bad thing, right? But I know the Battlefield community, they are very tough. So I'm not sure how the Battlefield crowd will feel about it. Let me know your thoughts. Let me know your thoughts. Click on this video on the screen, and I will see you right there. Just click it, okay?